Welcome back to Evil Deedz, and we are playing Dynasty Warriors 8 on Ambition Mode, and we are on Battle 100, so we are going to do an allied battle. Left my face downstairs, I think.
My name is
John Liao,
and I have come to fight.
Okay, let's see what's on the battlefield. Got bodyguard. Need to keep an eye on that right side of the map. That should be everyone.
Yeah.
Do I get to show you? Before them units get there. Just making sure they don't die. At least they're doing something. Only 2 minutes, and you know then. So they broke through the enemy's line. So that's good. So that's the 100th battle. We acquired a crimson flute. And we got no animal, an elephant. So there's not much of a reward for 100 battles. So let's go back to camp. See if we can get the Emperor to visit the camp. Thank you. Officer info, equip the weapons. So let's camp management, use materials. Put it fair. Your mech has been developed. You have received some materials necessary to build from the merchant as a gift. Not enough. Shadow runner. Can't even sell them, I don't think. Oh, you can. Good normal. Elephant. Tiger, wolf, pandas. Healing. The war elephant. Limits damage taken from arrows, while short running prevents you from being knocked from the mount. Restores the health gauge of the rider that it did. So which one has an upgrade? Materials. What level does it need to be? defense increase. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, subscribe, or comment down below if you want to succeed after. And this will be the end of this game. There's nothing else to do in this. There's Gallery, Encyclopedia. Done them too. That's pretty much it. So, hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, subscribe, or comment down below if you want to see it after and in a bit.